Welcome to Dedicated Dentist, where we probe dentistry 32 reasons why. So you have been requesting me to make videos on orthodontics, so I started to create a playlist on this. So I'll be starting off with the basics, and I'll keep my videos very short to not waste your time. So today we'll discuss construction bite or working bite. This is very basic. You will come across this word when you'll study the myofunctional appliances. So to define it, you get a SAQ on this. It's an intermaxillary wax record used to relate mandible to the maxilla in all planes of space. So it is used in a visual treatment objective. See, when we are giving a planning myofunctional appliance, so first we do this visual treatment objectives. We'll make a video on this separately, but first let's discuss what construction bite is. See, we mostly give the myofunctional appliances in class 2 patients, that is mandible is retruded. So we ask the patient to protrude mandible, and then we keep our wax and we register the bite in this position, in this forward position. Okay, so this is taken at vertical dimension to displace mandible in all three planes of space. Now this patient is made to bite in forward position. We retain this wax, we register this bite, then we get we take the patient's cast in this, then we articulate the patient's maxillary and mandibular cast in this position. Then later we discard the cast, and then we get discard the wax, and then we get a class 1 relation, at least on these cast or articulator. Now we fabricate the appliance, especially the tooth bone appliances, in this class 1 position. The fabricate appliance in this position. So yeah, that's all about it, the construction bite. Next video will be about the visual treatment objective. Stay tuned.